What's going on YouTube? Today what I'm going to be doing is refinishing this table here. Now this table I found at Goodwill for $10, and it's pretty scuffed up. This is going to be my first refinishing project, so I hope I don't skip any steps or mess up or anything like that, but let's get going and see how it goes. I also have that crib there that I'm also going to refinish. I'll make another video of that a little bit later on, but let's see how it goes. All right, so I got the table all sanded down here. Looks pretty good. Now it's time to add the stain. What I'm gonna be using here is Minwax Dark Walnut. See how that comes out. Thank you. That actually looks all right. I don't know if I want to go darker though. Probably hit these areas again. I don't think I got in there too good. All right, so that's the color I'm looking for. Very nice. All right, so I'm gonna be painting the bottom. So what I'm gonna be doing is painting the legs. And what I'm gonna use here is gonna be this white ceiling paint that I have, and it's a flat finish. This I got on sale for $7, and that's the only reason I got this. I was looking for a flat semi-white. I didn't want to go all the way just white, but for $7, I can't beat that. So I went ahead and got it, and I'm gonna distress it a little bit also, so let's see how that looks. All right, so I got the table all painted up. What I'm gonna be using now to seal it is this crystal clear lacquer, matte finish. And I wanted to use this instead of the high performance top coat, just because it's a lot cheaper, save on cost. This was, I think, $7 compared to the $30 for the quart. So I just really wanted to keep the cost down. So I'm really kind of iffy on this. I don't wanna miss the finish up, but see how it goes.